is the evening of November 1st, and I'm back out here in my main stand on the back corner of our property for the evening hunt. I was in here this morning, had a little bit of action, had a foghorn and a doe right underneath of me, just before legal shooting light, so they moved on through. I saw three more does out here in the back corner of this picked bean field behind me, where all the deer seem to come from. Pulled guard and had the main deer that I'm after this year. He's got a big dagger or a second brow tine coming off of his left base. Beautiful mainframe 9-point. I've had him pretty frequently on camera here over the last week and a half on the camera set up right here below me overlooking this mineral lick and scrape that are both within 15 yards of my tree, and several intersecting trails that run in and out down here below me. All of them put deer within range. After checking trail camera this morning, he was in here exactly an hour before I got in here. And sometime in the last few days, he's busted off his G3. Pretty well making him an 8-point now, but still a beautiful deer nonetheless. Deer I'd be more than proud to put a tag on, especially with the stick and string. So, it's a little rainy today. The rain is supposed to let up here in the next hour or so. It's only 5 o'clock right now. That 9-point hit the scrape this morning, and the foghorn that was in here, I watched him hit the scrape here underneath of me. Well, and it looks like to me something else hit the scrape at some point today while I was at work. If that's the case, this scrape has been hit three times in the past 12 hours. Got a fresh trophy rock down here back in the mineral hole, which is legal here in the state of Missouri. To have natural minerals like trophy rocks and salt blocks and things like that, but you cannot have bait. The deer that I've been seeing on camera seem to still be pretty interested in hitting this mineral lick, so that prompted me to go ahead and pick up another trophy rock to freshen things up a little bit. As long as I have those hitting this mineral lick, should keep having bucks hitting this scrape. Been pretty fortunate to have north winds, which is what I need to hunt this spot. A lot of cold weather coming this week, finally. Gonna have our first few nights in freezing temps. As long as I keep having north winds, which is what it looks like in the future forecast, is what I'm gonna have. I'll keep coming back in here, especially if I keep getting back in here clean, which I have. I'll keep coming back in here until some shows up on this scrape. This rain seems to be letting up. Definitely not going to dampen the spirits, might just make me a little bit wet, so anyway, we're going to see what happens as it starts to cool down this evening, hopefully get some movement. If I have something to show you, I'll turn the camera back on, but if not, see you afterwards. Couple deer out there, you can barely see them.